Hello everyone, this is Hirothania. Welcome back to my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, for the Nintendo Switch. Previously, Link finished finding all the Koroks in the Akkala region. He is up to a total of 724 Korok Seeds, 283 on hand. We only have two regions left, the central region and the Lanayru region. We'll next do Lanayru, starting at Telta Lake, north of Kakariko Village. So, off to the Ta'loh Naeg Shrine. The Ta'loh Naeg Shrine. Might as well get some more arrows.
Hey.
Sounds good. Please do.
Yeah.
And a fire arrow. Thank you, Rolla. Thanks, buddy. Now down to Telta Lake. There's a cave down here at water level. With a couple of altars. And one's missing an apple. That won't do. And there we are. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 725, number 1 for the region. Bye-bye, little buddy. Here in this cave, off Telta Lake. Then our next one is here, northeast of Rikoka Hills. Yep, Tweehee. And wonderful, it's raining. Hyrule herb. There we go. Hey, hey. Yeah. Yes, I found you. Korok seed number 726. Number 2 for the region. Bye-bye, little buddy. Yep, Tweehee. So that's here, in the northeast of Rikoka Hills. Then our next one is in the Millennio Sandbar area. A tree trio. And around here, there's also a chest. With the Royal Broadsword. Nothing I really care to part with right now. Tree Trio. Three apple trees. This is the one that needs pruning. And there we are. Yup, I found you. Korok seed number 727. Number 3 for the region. Thanks, little buddy. Here in the south of the Millennio Sandbar, then a little northwest, we'll find fairy lights around there. Okay. Tweehee, little buddy. And there we are. I saw you a moment ago. There you are. Gotcha. Indeed. Korok Seed number 728, number 4 for the region. Here in the Millennial Sandbar. Tweehee, little buddy. And then our next one is at this tree, at the southwest end of the swamp. Well, hey, horsies. At the base of this tree, we have to budge that boulder to get at the rock below. Oh, hello. Beat it. Green rupees. We're so rich. Maybe a new duplex bow. Anyway, after moving that boulder aside, we can now pick this up. Hello there. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 729, number 5 for the region. Thanks, pal. Tweehee, certainly. At the base of this tree, west of the Millennial Sandbar. Then next, we're going to these woods, south of the Wetland Stable, and of the Kaiowan Shrine. So, off to the Kaiowan Shrine. The Wetland Stable, and in here we should find a rock surrounded by thorns. Let's burn the thorns so we can get at the rock. Endura Shroom. And then we can pick this up. Hello, hello! Yup, I found you. Korok Seed number 730, number 6 for the region. Here in these woods, south of the Wetland Stable. More Amaranth. Then our next one is here, east of the Rebani Bridge, at those trees. Hey, Silver. There's a rock circle at the base of one of these trees. Beat it. Yeah, get him, horsey. Goodbye. So long. Now then, here's a loose rock. And here's the rock ring. Put this in place. Yep, I found you. Korok seed number 731. Number 7 for the region. Thank you, little buddy. That one is here. East of Rebani Bridge. Northwest of the wetland stable. Then our next one is around here. Southwest of Crennel Peak. Another circle of rocks near that pond. Bears. Well, here's the rock ring. And a loose rock. Hey, hey! Yup, I found you. Korok seed number 732. Number 8 for the region. Bye-bye, little buddy. Here at this pond, southwest of Crennel Peak. Then, looks like at this tree here, we should find a balloon. Let's not bother with you. I think I'll leave you guys alone, Yogi and Boo Boo. Sorry. Bye-bye. Now then, a balloon up the tree. Pop the balloon. Korok seed number 733, number 9 for the region. Thanks, pal. Then, northwest of the swamp, it appears. Off to the Kaiwan Shrine first. Looks like those structures have rock formations inside. The Kaiwan Shrine. Sit till morning. Hey, buddy. Let's see now. Sounds like there's an extra block in here. And an extra moron. Let's see. Looks like it's missing this cross piece. There we go. Yep, I found you. Korok seed number 734, number 10 for the region. Thanks, little buddy. Then on Zal's Island. Sounds like there's a well with a ball and chain attached. Hey there, goat. Hope he's gone. Well, in a manner of speaking, I guess. Bye-bye. Now then. Oh well. Oh hey! Now then. Oh well. With a ball and chain attached. Put you in the well. And there we go. Korok seed number 735. 11 for the region. Thanks, buddy. So that one is here, in the north of Zaw's Island. Then, between Zaw's and Linebeck Island, yep, Tweehee. Beat it. More fairy lights. Hey there. Of sure. Korok seed number 736, number 12 for the region. Thanks, buddy. Here between Zaw's and Linebeck Island. Then on Linebeck Island, we should find an acorn hanging from a large tree. So, off to Linebeck. Let's see. Could it be this tree? Looks like it. Hey, hey! I found you indeed. Korok seed number 737, 13 for the region, here on Linebeck Island. Then on Kinsian Island, in the east of the swamp, we should find a rock ring. There it is. Hiya, duckies. The big fella. One loose rock, and there's the rock ring. Finish off the rock ring, and voila! Yup, I found you. Korok Seed number 738, number 14 for the region. Bye-bye, little buddy. Here on Kinsian Island. Then, we have to go to the mountain north of Bonnet Pond. Is that correct? It's showing Zelda Pond. Oh, it sounds like a Korok stump. Yep, up here. That's near the Sokofi Shrine. The Sokofi Shrine. Rush room. Here we go. Atop that mountain, just to the northwest. Thank you. plenty of time. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 739. 15 for the region. Starting at a Korok stump here, west of the Sokofi Shrine, and ending on this peak here, just east of Zelo Pond. And our next one is in Zelo Pond. Looks like a lily circle. Yep. Just gotta drop in there. And make a splash. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 740. 16 for the region. Thanks, buddy. A ring here in Zelo Pond. Then next we'll find another Korok stump there. And that'll lead northwest.
Protection is now ready to roll.
Sounds good, Daruk. Oh, hello.
Hi!
Shield surfing? What's that? The shield breakers, huh? Mm-hmm. If you say so. Mm-hmm. I see. Oh, sorry, Russ. A few shields for sale. And we'll need one for the challenge here, which could be tricky. So I'll make a quick save before attempting it. And then we have to climb this tree to find our Korok stump. There's our Korok stump. And our target is here. Perfect. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 741. 17 for the region. Tweehee, little buddy. So that starts at a Korok stump here, where you can buy a shield if needed, and ends at the target circle here. Then, in this pond, we should find some fairy lights. Not fairy lights. Hey there. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 742. Number 18 for the region. Bye-bye and thank you. Here in this pond on Trilby Plain, north of Thames Bridge. Then, north of the river, and northeast of the tower, there's a small mountain here. Northeast of the Sokofi Shrine. Let's get climbing that. The Sokofi Shrine again. That's what I want. A nice clear day. That tree up there, I think. Bye-bye, boar. Ah, raw prime meat. And then up this tree. A tree with a nice view. And then we can examine these leaves. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 743. Number 19 for the region. Atop this mountain, northeast of the Sokofi Shrine, above Zora River, and northeast of the tower. Then, there's this large mountain, west of Zora's domain. Good. So we have some more mountaineering in our near future. Enemy camp. I think we can avoid them. And yep, a block puzzle. As expected. Let's see here. I think you go atop the other arrangement. Like so. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 744, number 20 for the region. On the west side of this mountain, west of Zora's domain, and of the Veiled Falls. Then, on a small hill in the Ta'bal Woods, looks like hereabouts. Northeast of Lanayru Tower, we have a rock to pick up. I guess we can approach that one from the tower. Lanayru Tower. East to the Tabal Woods. Should find a rock on a small hill. I guess that's it. Indeed. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 745. 21 for the region. Thank you. Yep, Tweehee. So that's here on this hill in the Ta'loh Woods. Then on the eastern side of the woods. Looks like this spot. North of the Bank of Wishes. And I think we can approach that from the Divine Beast Varuta. We should find a well with a ball and chain attached. Pretty obvious what to do there. Hello again, Varuta. Northwest. I think I see the well. And the ball. So we'll just set you there. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 746. 22 for the region. Thanks, buddy. So that is at the well here, in the east of the Ta'loh Woods, above the Bank of Wishes. Then our next one is southwest of the Bank of Wishes. A small pond with a rock circle. There it appears. And we shall resume with that one next time. For now, off to Zora's domain via the Naeg Shrine. The Naeg Shrine. What's up, kiddos? Hello there. Maybe an ice arrow bundle. That's a cool price. Then let's come to the inn and rest until morning. Next time we'll continue seeking Korok seeds in the Lanayru region. This is Hateno. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.